What we have here is a Hudson's Bay tobacco tin. Here's the top. That comes off and you have a lens. So you could do a fire using the lens in the sun. But the more fun way is you take a piece of flint, a striker, and some char cloth. And you do it in that manner. Find a good edge to catch a spark off of. Done a good spark here and here. Anyway, you take the char cloth, then you can use jute to catch an actual flame.